Good afternoon, this is Shadi Lawi from TechX Media, and we continue our journey in GITEX 2021 Dubai. And as you know, we are doing exclusive interviews with decision makers and technology experts from all around the world. And today I have a special guest, Mr. Mayur Bharat, Vice President, Global Alliances, Aruba. Mr. Mayur, good afternoon to you.
Thank you, Shadi. Great to be here at GITEX. I've just loved the last 2 days and my pleasure to talk to you.
Thank you very much. It's our pleasure to have you with us, especially you came for one day only and we know how busy you are. So my first question, since Aruba has been backing and pushing digital transformation at the edge, can you shed some light on where you see the edge, its importance and opportunity for global integrators?
Thank you, Shadi. So first of all, it's very important for people to know that Aruba as a company was born and founded at the edge.
Wow.
So we are truly a edge company and we are now a part of Hewlett Packard Enterprise. So Hewlett Packard Enterprise vision and mission is to be the platform as a service, edge to cloud organization. And that's where Aruba comes in. We have been working for the last 5 years on digitally transforming the edge with our global system integrators.
Wow.
And the opportunity going forward is to really push the digital transformation at the edge. And a lot of people ask, what is the edge? The edge could be this location where we are sitting. The edge could be the coffee shop where you go for a coffee. The edge could be a school. The edge could be a hospital. The edge could be even a sports stadium. So we truly believe that going forward, a lot of data is going to be generated at the edge. And that's where Aruba comes in, because we will help you analyze, act, and protect the data at the edge. Most companies today don't know what to do with the data being generated. And as you know, they say that data is the new oil.
So
you can rely on Aruba to analyze the data, act on the data, and more importantly, protect and secure the data.
Excellent. How does Aruba work with system integrators in addressing specific needs of each customer, considering each of them may have different needs?
That's a great question. So partnership first has been a long-standing value of Hewlett Packard Enterprise ever since the company was founded. We know how to partner with companies and it's what we are good at as an organization. I'll give you an interesting point. 90% of Aruba's global revenue still goes through the partner ecosystem.
Wow.
So we want to do our business through strategic partners. And that's where global system integrators come in. Global SIs today are at the forefront of driving digital transformation by industry vertical. And Aruba as a company at the edge has excellent use cases by industry vertical. Name it retail, financial services, manufacturing. Aruba has use cases built on the Aruba Edge Services platform, which helps unify and secure the network. The Edge Services platform is also the industry first AI powered platform, which gives us a unique differentiator in the marketplace. And what we're seeing today in the market is the global system integrators want a partner they can trust, want a partner that will deliver to the commitments, and they love partnering with Aruba.
Amazing, amazing. Well, I mean, one of the most exciting interviews. Here we go. The third question, what value does Aruba provide to system integrators to differentiate their offerings from competitors, and how can system integrators benefit with Aruba in the long term?
So the differentiation comes, I would say, from three key aspects. One is that partners are looking for other companies who have a very similar value system that they can partner with. And Aruba, as we call ourselves, has a mantra of customer first and customer last. So global system integrators really want to work with a company that's customer focused and will deliver to commitments. That's point number one. The second point with global system integrators is they are really looking for a partner that will come and enable business outcomes. And the conversation we always have with the global SI from an Aruba perspective is, what is the business problem that you are trying to solve for a particular industry vertical, and how can Aruba help solve that business problem? So we turn up at the table as equal partners with the global SI, and we are very focused on solving business outcomes and create new business opportunities for the partner. Last of all, but not least, I think today people know that there is a severe supply chain constraint within the market, and Aruba has tackled the problem head on, and we are proud to say that we meet our delivery commitments. So again, it's about trust, it's about partnership, and that's why the global system integrators love to work with Aruba.
Well, I mean, Mr. Mayur, very concise and to the point.
Thank you.
I appreciate. Okay, my last question. How is Aruba enabling business continuity for its customers in such challenging times?
Yeah. So I think we would all agree that the last 18 months has been nothing like any of us have seen in our lifetime. Nobody could have predicted the pandemic around 18 to 20 months back. So again, from an Aruba perspective, we recognized very early that the opportunity is at the edge. What we are seeing our customers ask for is to help them digitally transform their network. We are getting a lot of requests to unify and secure the network. So we launched several programs at the start of the pandemic to help banks and to help the sectors that were impacted the most. I'll give you an example. One of the sectors that got most impacted was the hotel industry.
Oh, yes.
Right? People stopped traveling. The hotels almost had zero occupancy for several months. Aruba went in, we recognized the opportunity, and we said that we will bring down your total cost of ownership at the hotel, because the first thing everybody does when they go into a hotel is you want to log into the Wi-Fi. So we ensured that when the hotel industry was down, we went across and transformed the network so that when guests start coming in, their new experience with Aruba was absolutely seamless. So we went in ahead of time, ahead of the curve, and provided that business continuity so that as the pandemic gets over and customers start coming back in, their whole experience of checking into the hotels has a significant wow factor for the customers.
Amazing. Anything I want to ask you something before we close the, or we conclude this interview. Any unique or exceptional news you want to share through TechX Media?
Yeah, I think the only news that I would like to share, which has actually been announced a couple of months back, Aruba recently acquired a company called Silver Peak for software-defined WAN. It's one of the most hot areas in technology where people are looking for solutions in the SD-WAN area. Aruba is now able to transform both the WAN and the LAN for enterprise customers. So please do talk to us. We will bring in the global system integrator and completely transform your digital and your network experience.
Well, this acquisition is an exclusive news and unique through TechX Media interview. Exclusive interview with Mr. Mayur Bharat, Vice President, Global Alliances, Aruba. Thank you very much. Very unique interview. Very important information. To the point, as usual. It's a pleasure to have you with us and TechX Media today.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate your time. Thank you very much.
Thank you, everyone. And we will continue our journey in the last day of JITEX 2021. This is Shadi Dawood from TechX Media. Stay tuned.